turns he's got it. Listen to him.
Hit your glove like a long drive, and then throw the wolf pack.
Season. Anytime there's something a little different, it becomes special. To play in a pretty intimate football stadium with about 58,000 people here, this is something they'll never forget.
All right, here we go. This is it, Chase. What we've been waiting for.
Sticks too short. Sticks way too short.
Why don't we show, like, what 60,000 fans, what loose hips and loose ankles look like?
Yeah, that's it.
Uh-huh, little ankle flip.
Oh yeah, he's back! One's too long. One's too short. What fairy tale is that? Three bears. What's her name, Goldilocks? One's just right.
Take care of business, take your breaths on the bench. Be dialed in, focused, shift at a time. So a lot of people, what it's when Chris make this happen. Right, all of you included, no one more than this guy.
That's a goal!
Front, we got Svechi, Fishy, Jar. Back end, we got Burnsy, Slavel, and the big man in the pipe.
Let's go, Marcelo.
My dad, let's go ahead. Yeah, I did it.
If there are any questions about Raleigh being a hockey town, those have been eliminated. It's a party.
Black out.
And the 13th Stadium Series game is underway.
Come on, White, let's go here. Grab the hot, let's go here. Come on, Dean. Hey, sign it. Sign it.
Use the D, shots off quick. Cycle, shots off quick.
Go away, go away.
Get up! Get up! Calvin DeHaan sending into the right wing corner. And he goes in to chase it. On defense now for the Canes. Centering pass. Winds up in the high slot. Tip down low and a goal! Carolina on the board. 2 minutes and 11 seconds in.
Hey! That's it, coach! Woo! Down to the white. Black down. Good. Get up. Let's get up. Let's get up.
No, skate, skate! No, no!
Winnie! Keep shooting! Keep shooting!
North fast hockey! North fast hockey!
That's it! Good hit,
Nace!
Good
hit,
Nace! Come on, Twinkie!
No!
First of all,
yes, you can.
Can I say something? You guys are gonna have to control your emotion, okay?
We're doing
control
great.
Your emotion.
I'm
if
talking.
You wanna
what
talk,
you
we'll
do?
Talk. No, you. Yeah. Okay. No, it's just like every single hit. You guys think that's.
What do you
appealing.
Want him to do there?
Well, don't just one more thing. I ask you guys to trust us.
I just
us.
Want an answer.
It's been a long time
right,
since I've been
piece,
yelled
Freddy.
At like that, man.
Thanks for letting me vent, Freddy. Thank you. Thanks for letting me vent.
Anytime, Rod.
Let's go.
Force him to kind of hold on, and then I'll talk to them. There is no way they're going to get a seam on us, you know, in the entry.
And down to the left point, help low here, and a pass in front to Strome. Down was Anderson, rebound right at the goal line, and it's Aho clearing it away.
Oh, no way. That can't happen.
Stay here.
Hey, it's us.
No?
Come on, that's not what happened. They're going, they're battling the puck. Crushing, that's what started everything.
But you guys got the... No.
We'll watch it. You guys start. Let's go.
The Canes maintain possession of the Washington zone. Low drive, saved by Kemper. Chatfield moves it up. Rebound up front. They score! Paul Stastny to the rebound. And Carolina takes a 2-0 lead.
By the way, Stas, that'll be there. Way, Marty, way to work, kid.
Bad bounce, Bill. Good try.
One-timer. And it went wide from the top of the far circle. And try again, and this time it's a goal!
Woo!
Hey, buddy!
The Canes go up 3-0.
Hey! Slide down here. Slide in here. We're going backwards with pucks. We're supposed to be going north. Get it, move it into the offensive zone and value possession. We gotta get more in here. It's not enough right now. More speed, more physicality, better defense here. Let's go. That next goal goes our way. Let's go.
The hitting picking up, and now a temper's flaring in front of the bench.
What's the call?
Let's see. Wait, how they line up.
In the white net.
Hey, let's go, Willie.
Clearing attempt by Washington just gets over their line. Hey, Kotkaniemi delivers a huge hit on Jensen in front of the Caps bench.
What a pass by Anderson to Karavainen.
Two-on-one across for Nations back to Karavainen. Tic-tac-toe! Oh, my goodness! 4-0! It's all Hurricanes!
A great night in Raleigh. Hurricanes a convincing win over Washington 4-1. And they win the first outdoor game in franchise history.
That's it, Coxie. Great game, buddy.
The whole atmosphere, I mean, it was real special. Just the way everything started. It was not having experienced one of those. I don't know how it could be much better.
I really, you know, felt the energy from the fans. Something that all of us won't ever forget. It was my first outdoor game. It was unbelievable.
Hey, Burnsy's got it. Listen to him. Hit your glove like a long drive, and then throw the wolf pack. And then clap. We got to clap.
Well, I've been saying this for a long time here, but it's a special community and a special relationship between the players and the people that support this team. I'm happy we got one, and if we never get another one, that's okay, because that was pretty special.